What it do?
Alright, so today is Justin's birthday party, and like, it's really kind of hectic. They came home early from work. We've been home. I've been working on this, like, all this random stuff for him. But yeah, mother's making food, more stuff, sandwiches, and we packed a lot of, like, this over here was just, like, packed with, like, food, water, drinks, sodas, anything. But I'm about to pick them up soon. Other than that, I'm just getting ready. Alright, so we're gonna be your tour guides for Justin's party right now. Let's get it. Alright, Gavin, let's show him around, bro.
So welcome to my crib. We got, you know, the DJ and the dance floor, you know what I'm saying?
On the right.
Yeah, with food over there. Yeah. The photo booth. We got the drinks. We got the lemonade stand. No lemonade though.
No lemonade.
We got the, you know, we got the girls' bathroom.
The girls better.
It's so old!
Oh my god!
This video?
Can we hit?
Hold on.
Hey, go to the dance room, bro.
This is an old video of ours to this song. Like, literally in this place.
Like water, I splash on your bitch with the water. I feel like I'm 21 Savage. I pull up and fuck on your.
Let's get it!
first one?
Hey,
This is round with Justin.
Yeah, we're gonna let this stand up and we're gonna see this as loud as we can.
We should have.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Justin. Happy birthday to you.
Well, who blew the candles
out? Nah, see, I'm not trying to get caked.
Thank you for coming. Thank you to my parents for coming this. Especially my dad. I gave him like a hard time like throwing this. It was kind of last minute, and he did this. He did this all by himself. Thank you. I love you too.
Hey.
Kid put something together.
What you doing, bro? Hey, Gav. Hey, stop him.
Look at his face. He's so happy.
Hey, is that me?
What's up, kid?
Hey, we out here, Nick. What's up, bro?
What up, baby?
He's my dad.
He's my dad.
Calculate.
You know, I'm gonna get 100 hoes off that mixtape. You already know, man.
100 hoes.
100 hoes. 999. How many?
Plus one.
We out of here, baby.
Hey, they out here, bro. They out here, you know, gang.
Hey, speak.
Yes, that's what he's doing. It's a metaphor. Yes. Wow, I love that story.
She said, that was great.
It was great.
It was a great story. You missed it.
What story?
Great.
Cowabunga, dude.
Catch those waves, bro.
From a car.
All right, so we just got done at Justin's party. And we're gonna go to Dutch Bros and then their uncle's house, so
stroll.
Hey Kobe, you're gay. Why don't you tell the world that?
Hey Kobe.
What's up? We're at Dutch Bros waiting for, who are we waiting for? Kobe?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
That's
I don't know.
Ooh, wow. That you gotta put like a PG-13 rating or whatever on it.
But I didn't know. I was gonna close it early. I was gonna.
So I don't know if I could say it. LJ could edit it out, but Justin got cheeks, man. He had.
Yeah, I got cheeked in like pool, in like.
Okay,
basketball.
The two girls with the baddest. Got on Justin.
Yeah, white cheek, black cheek,
and then
yellow cheek.
And then there was two on him at the same time. And everybody was just like, is that Justin? Like, all of us were hecka tripping. We were all tripping.
Everyone was like this. They're like,
chest.
Like, damn. I was like, oh. Yeah, I.
That's right. I love it, yay.
It's like a little middle. It's like a
it's like when Justin on kind of.
Oh.
Black hole.
But it's like, aye.
Or like when the girls are on the corner like that. That's like everybody. That's like,
oh, yeah. Oh no.
Like everyone's trying to get in.
What are they talking about?
Yeah, they're talking about. Oh wait, I mean Yagin. Yeah,